Hudor, behind him the BMW in fourth position, and at Abbey, on towards Bridge Corner, ex-Grand Prix driver Julian Bailey is flying. He's attacking his teammate Will Hoy. In fact, he's really attacked him. That's it. Off goes Will Hoy, skating to a standstill on his roof. It's a good thing Will's strapped in. The car upside down is a Toyota.